The Centennial Shorty, Silencer, a very fun weapon to play and with many possible loadout combinations, but do you even play with this? Today I'm gonna be showing you one of the more fun combinations without Quartermaster that you could play, and it's the shotgun combo. The thing I paired with the Centennial Shorty was usually a Romero with double slugs, because it packs a punch and the melee on the Romero is pretty useful. Another thing you can combo the Centennial Shorty is the Terminus with either slugs, fletchette or even buckshot. They all work depending what you want. This is just one of many fantastic loadouts you can create with the Centennial Shorty. It is just so versatile and so much fun to play. I honestly love this gun. I hope you guys enjoy the following clips and I'll see you until next time. Goodbye. Bullet's so good, the grass didn't even break. Oh goodness, I should get back into the house. Oh, a little issue with ammo. Never mind. What did this guy have? I can loot this guy surely, right? Yeah, dual Scottfields. I can take those. Nice FMG. The glass is not breaking. No ammo from me. Oh, it doesn't break the windows at all. Double tapped. The chat is actually doing some pretty insane work. I don't know if they're gonna push because there's this one guy watching. Maybe I can get a free res here. Yes, I can. To abandon my loadout, don't have any bullets. Okay, last guy, I guess.
Good afternoon.
Well, this was probably one of the best games I'm gonna have on test server, so yep. 390 velocity is definitely some. Windfield that I never play. Okay. Both nitro. There's another guy somewhere, I heard. Ah, there. Oh no. Good thing, she wanted to bait, that was actually super smart, I just didn't expect her to bait. But, nice. Ha, there we go. What's an old species? I was about to say, this is gonna be sketchy, you have to peek, man. This loadout working as intended by the inventor of this loadout. Yes, very nice. What is this? I think that's a duo. I think like this I can fall down and semi-safely rest myself. go, go, peek. Oh no. Stuck here. Like, I wanna go through there, but the meter is cucking me so hard. I saw him, but I don't. Find me, and I was already inside Fort. He has selfless. Pretty decent with normal ammo. Because it has 390 velocity, so inside. They didn't see him in front of me. My turn to run. Help! Potato fight of 2023, here we go. Oh, he's a vet early! This entire time! Oh man, I can't. We can't. Too much. Let's go. Let's fucking go, man.
Happy Thursday, Howdy Horn and Big Funny subscribe.
There's people like Southwest.
Yeah, in Fishery. There is a soul skin under the table if you want it. I pinged again.
Shit,
they're here. Yeah. Sheesh, let's go. Hey.
You good?
Yeah, I'm good, thanks. There's a medkit here, this way. In the barrel.
I was like shot from like over there, I think.
Oh yeah, in front. Dude, I'm pinging all the time for no reason. Oh my god, I need. Yeah, in front, 75. Yeah. Just a Monroe, most likely solo.
Maybe.
I found a lantern. Ah, look. I'm gonna bring the lantern, tell him the new info, man. We need to keep each other updated, you know. We need to keep each other updated. There is another guy west, by the way.
Oh, yeah, I grabbed his boat.
No, it's close. Oh, good job. Yeah, it's a Berthier guy, I don't know. Most likely solo as well. Yeah, I have no idea where he is. I'll just do the boss.
Yeah, I have stamina.
Nice. Ah. There. Let's go. Hey, let's go. Nice, good job. Take the emulator here, look. Hello? Let him burn. Oh, he doesn't get it, nice.
He student healed.
Oh, he... Alrez, cover my body. Body block. No! What the fuck on book, man? No! No! Why do you do this to us, Jolem, man? Let's go. Fuck him up, man. We're gonna fuck him up.
Gentlemen.
Less than three.
He's a god that he can't. I give up. GG.